Syria says Islamic State militants have fired shells containing mustard gas at troops in the eastern province of Deir al-Zour. The Syrian state news agency Sana'a reports that the poisonous gas hit military targets near Deir al-Zour air base on early Tuesday evening, affecting the breathing of a number of soldiers. The report says the soldiers were treated immediately. It is the latest in a string of suspected mustard gas attacks by the jihadists in Syria and neighboring Iraq.